single dumbbell, single arm bench press. We're going to go four on each arm. Trying to keep those feet grounded through the floor. We're trying to keep that good vertical forearm all the way down and all the way up. He's going to bring it down. He's going to switch. Smooth. We're at a slight incline, as you can tell. Clear.
This muscular jerk is this muscular jerk. Like down. So hold that there. We're going to iso. I'm going to use that to lift our back now. That comes with our standard.
Twice.
All right, we've got our hanging start to finish out the speed con. Same thing that we did in the beginning. From a hanging, dive and drive, stick. Very good. Walk it back to where you started from. We're going to do the exact same start. The only difference is we're going to go and turn the opposite direction. Now, really challenge yourself out there, way out over top. Force yourself into that flex spine position like you were doing the sit-up. But jump out of there so that it extends your spine. So dive and then drive yourself out 6 steps, which should take you about 10 yards. Way out over top, John. Dive, 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 dive. Turn to me. Stick. And walking back, we're going to do the same thing with the lead left. Lead left. And we're going to turn to both directions from there to finish out your speed con. Remember, that small jab step, use that to launch you out. Small jab step, and then dive. And there it is. Push, 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 push. Stick. Beautiful. Walking back. And really challenge yourself. If you find that you have to do that extra hop, that means that you're providing enough stress so that eventually when we change directions a little bit better, whether it's on the court or the field, we'll be very, very prepared for that. So a little bit better prepared as if you didn't. So make sure that you're really trying to treat this as a red light, green light. Dive, 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 push, 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 stick. And cleared. 3 rounds of that speed con. You guys can wrap it up, call it a day. Roll and stretch. Push, 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 push. Turn. Double. That accentuated negative pull followed by a plus two. We've got super strong Meredith in the back trying to pull her down. She's going to lock those shoulder blades together and down, so retracted and depressed. And then she's going to try to follow that up with some good neuromuscular motor programming with a plus two on her own. If the athlete needs a spot, we're going to go and offer that to him because we're kind and gentle. We're going to shoot for four of these. So a negative, big fight, big fight, big fight, gentle game of tug of war. And a plus two. Make sure that you're being orthopedically sound with good open communication between you and your partner. Switch rolls. Lock this in, parallel grip. Let's go negative. Keep your traps down, big pull, pulling them up. Pull them up, B. And here we go. Shoot that hand through. Rotate and square. Rotate and square. Beautiful. Here we go. Locked in. Hold that sucker up. Keep your sternum high. Shoulder blades stay depressed and retracted. Roll them through. Rotate and square up. Yep, you got to bring that left shoulder around. Atta baby. Drop. Here we go. And let's reset it. Big jump up. Big pull. Sternum high. Keep pulling them up. Save them, B. Save them. Pull them up. Pull them up, B. Go get them. And gentle. Rotate. Bring that right shoulder through. Pull that left shoulder back. Beautiful. Again. Square and spiral. Beautiful. Here we go. Last one. Go get it, B. Hold. Turn them up. Pull. Pull them up. Pull them up. And here we go. Right forward. Now you really got to drive this up. Rotate that right shoulder back. Pull that left shoulder forward. Beautiful. Right shoulder back. Left shoulder forward. Pull. 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 Squirt. Clear. You want to scoot back just a little bit, Mayor? And make sure that kneecap is going to track off of the bench. So smooth, big fight, big fight, big fight, big fight, and switch it over. We're going to do two on the opposite side. Finish this out. Straight, stable spine. Go ahead and bend your right knee so that your right knee is more. It's hanging up underneath you. More, more, more. Right there. And there's your 90-degree hip flexion. Try to keep your butt down, 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 down. And one more time. Try to relax your hips and fight that hamstring line. And cleared. Let's move on. Step ups. Go get them. Whoop! Beautiful, very good. Lock that lead glute in and show me the tallest, prettiest posture you can get at the top. Get tall, get tall, get tall. Beautiful. So just like your pull-ups, you got that sternum up high. We've got those shoulder blades pulled down and back, and you're getting up nice and tall and pretty. Two on each, walk it in. Dive and drive, dive and drive, dive and drive. Good angle. Very good. I like the extension on that back leg. All right, set it up. We're gonna go lead left. So again, if you're doing a crossover, keep the inside of that leg turned in. Big dive, big drive. Push, push, push. And dive and drive. Give me a good angle. Push, 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 push. Clear. You got it, babe. Atta girl. You got it. Now try to drive these heels down. Heels down, heels down, heels down. Stand tall. Good lift.